Hi, I'm Dan. Somebody pronounced Tan. I'm from Myanmar and I am an electronic dance music producer.
Hi everyone, welcome from my dirty and messy little parent studio. For this chapter, I'm gonna show you how we produce EDM. So, EDM is a subgenre of electronic music. EDM is electronic dance music. Thus, it's more focused on the music structure that make you dance. Thus, most EDM is provided for timing drum with four chords repeat. Thus, some people complain that EDM is so Chinese and will not have a complex music theory. But it was in the olden days. But nowadays, EDM music has so many subgenres. Some are more focused on music theory, some are more focused on sound design, some are more focused on rhythm, or some are all. To begin an electronic music producer, you need to know about not only music theory, but also about technology, such as the audio engineering process like mixing and mastering technique and sound designs. In this video, I'm gonna also repeat the stages of EDM production. First, we need to think about what we wanna do. It's mean emotional EDM or party EDM or experimental EDM. Or don't think about every day and do something. Second, just produce it. All day, all night, just lonely, nobody behind you. Maybe someone behind you. No girlfriend. I'm just kidding. In an EDM, there are a lot of music elements. For the basses, we need drum, bass, lead, chords, and vocals. Vocal is not a mandatory thing in EDM because EDM is more focused on instrumental. But it doesn't mean vocals are useless in EDM. Because some EDM became famous due to vocal. It depends on the music producer idea. The third step is so much more advanced than audio engineering step. There are two steps, mixing and mastering. Mixing means to get more balance and ease of sound for each element by each element. Mastering means to get better balance, taste and sound color for the whole music. So the production stage look like ingredient, the mixing stage look like the cooking, and the mastering stage is the packaging. For more in-depth, it's not possible to review in any time in this video. If you want to know more details, go to Google or YouTube or music school things. But
hi, this is 911 emergency.
All the sounds we hear around us every day evolve into music when they cannot erect them.